Hey guys, and welcome back to season 18 of AOR. This time we are in Hungary, as you can see, for I believe it's round 12, I'm not too sure. And I can start off again by apologizing for my voice. I'm still sick as I was last week, so if I sound a little bit different, that'll be why. But as you can see right now, we're in third place currently, but that was on the hard tires. Obviously, we are out right now on the medium run. I believe this is my second medium run, so the third place is actually on the mediums, but Giant and Bixie, oh, Bixie just popped in his time there, and obviously he's gone quicker than me, and the two Renaults as well. So, I mean, I'm on for a little bit of an improvement, but my first lap wasn't that good on the mediums, and I'm probably going to be a few tenths off the pace, to be honest, as Hungary just isn't, it just doesn't work for me, and I went for a little bit of a low wing setup. Yeah, I know it sounds crazy, but I thought I was going to be, it could come handy in the race, with the slipstream and everything going down into turn one, where you need a little bit extra if you need to overtake. As you can see, it says I did a purple middle sector, which obviously I didn't, because I've got 4-8 wings, so there's no way that's happening. But we are nearly coming to the end of this lap. It's not been the best. There's still a few tenths in it for sure. But I'm going to improve by just around 1.5 tenths, and it's not going to change anything. It means that I'll start at P5 in the race. And here we are on the grid, as you can see, in P5. We are on the outside as the 5 lights are about to go, and we are away. I get an okay start as Grumpy Lion just didn't get a start at all. He's inherited my skills at the starts, and he's just slowed completely as we're actually getting a little bit on Callum here. But Grumpy Lion, I think, just disappeared or lagged or something. That was a bit critical. And we're being pushed a little bit wide here. So I think Speed Demon's had a worldy of a start. It's now into what? Is he gonna into P4? He's definitely into P5 at least as he goes outside. We've got, I think, Callum in the Mercedes here going around our outside, but we just managed to close him off, and we are steady in P6, but that was nearly close as we cut on later to lap one here. As I'm behind Speed Demon, he couldn't make the move stick on Grumpy Lion, but I don't know what tie is on. I'm guessing he's on the mediums, but I can't really see it from here, and we're gonna try and see if we can't get past two, quickly, because I think I might have better pace in this race than Speed Demon, so I need to get past before I lose touch with the guys ahead. So hopefully we can have him on this straight, as he's indeed on the medium tires, just spotted the yellow nest on his tires as we get an okay exit. And are we gonna get him? I think we might do with the low wings and ERS and everything. Yes, indeed, we go down the inside. Ooh, I've gone deep, I've gone very, very deep, and I pushed him a little bit there. That was a bit too deep for me. I apologize for that, but we got the move done. Let's now settle in here behind Grumpy Lion. As you can see, we cut all the way onto the pit stops and nothing happened. I'm just sitting right now at like 5 seconds behind the top four, who are all within 1 second, and I just can't seem to catch them because they think they might be using, DRS and everything to get past. But now we've caught German, who stayed out on a different strategy, so hopefully we'll get to overtake him, so we just have something exciting to show in this episode. But no, German, who decides to pit, so I won't even get to do an easy overtake on him, as I'm still, if you saw the minimap, the guys are like, 6-7 seconds an hour ahead, all within 1 second, and there's nothing I can do really to try and catch them, as you can see down there on the minimap. And that is exactly what happened. Nothing at all, except the fact that Grumpy Lion had an incident with Giant, and he now dropped back actually, and has a 3 second penalty, and I missed out by 2 tenths on getting fourth, which is a little bit annoying, but I didn't deserve it at all, because I just wasn't fast enough in this race. As you can see, I'm finishing down into P5. Unfortunately for Giant, he actually had the lead for most of the race, but he lost it, I believe, in the pit stops, and then he had some incidents with Grumpy Alliance, so unfortunately it's only going to be P3 for him, but I mean, it's still good. He probably would have had a P2 because of Callum's penalty if he didn't get into the scrap with Grumpy Alliance, but I think his stewards might have something to say about it. I don't know, we will see. Congratulations to Bixie on the win. He's just proving that when he gets it right, he is one of the fastest, if not the fastest guy here at some of the tracks, so huge congratulations to him. Callum Teasdale again with another DNF. I mean, he must be counting them, thinking it's money, but unfortunately, hopefully he can come back. I think the next two tracks we're going into is actually one of his favorites, but I think we're gonna try now. We're like over halfway through the season, so I'm gonna have a look at the standings, and as you can see here right now, I'm in P4 at the moment, with Giant slowly closing in on me, and I'm just dropping off the top three. I was you know, P3 at one point because Bixie had to sit out those two races. But I've scored points at every race, and I'm sort of counting, you know, France in that, because I disconnected with like three laps to go where I was on for P5. So, I mean, I've been good at getting solid points, but I just haven't been able to get on the podium enough to be able to challenge. But hopefully we can at least get P5 in the championship, because I do believe that Giant will overtake us over the course of the season, especially because I'm not going to be here for next week, as I'll actually be in England watching football. So, unfortunately, I won't be racing in a Spa, I believe, which is one of my favorite tracks, if not my most favorite. So that's a little bit annoying. But that's been all for me this time, guys. So if you'd like, obviously put your like button, subscribe, comment, anything. It's really appreciated. And I'll see you guys next time.